Hundreds showed up to Woodbine Park to spark up regardless of the gloomy weather. Chelsea's a baker and says she's there to spread the word on a forgotten way of consumption.
We're here selling some edibles. That's something that legalization has yet to cover and include, which is a big part of cannabis itself.
Stephanie Karasick, CEO of Strainprint, a cannabis research app, says although we're living in a historical time, there's still work to be done surrounding pot.
What it also should highlight are the differences between the adult use stream and the medical stream.
To ensure everyone gets home safely, Lyft is teaming up with Tokyo Smoke for the day. You can get $4.20 off one ride in the greater Toronto Hamilton area. I'm Rianne Campbell.